Hello and welcome back to the Blobber Notices. Oops, we have development that we should do. Now, it's almost time for our 5-year thing to occur. No. There we go. So the fact that they're trying to de-siege it means jack diddly, because I can do this. You suck. Now I re-release Morocco. Make them my bitch. Put my cousin on the throne. And enjoy life. What else would we like to do? We'd like to go raiding everywhere. So I guess we will upgrade these. Then you can go back to doing your job in Constantinople. See what that does for our trade income. 1.1 goes to 2.6. Yep, it's definitely an improvement. What else? We would like you to love me. You already do love me. We would like you to love me. Oof. How are you doing for money, my friend? Good. Then build some units. Because it's nearly time for war with Tlemcen here. And the Mamelukes are too in debt to want to help. Those boats will be much more useful over here. Why are you over here? You did not call in England to help you beat up Sus. Aren't you just a big man, Portugal? Anyway, it's time for us to... We're going to hit that cap again, so we go do a bit more. I suppose I'm going to want faster, faster siege speed. Base tax. Pretty much. There's the rare occasion where you get a province that has absurdly more manpower than everything, like, where is it, Juju? Joma here, where you're better off taking the manpower one, but aside from that, it's pretty much always base tax. God damn it, now they're going to be willing to honor. Screw you! I don't want to have to wait. Finish your war. It's going to take them ages. What about the other way? If I attack you, Tlemcen will help. Boo, hiss. Oh, fine. I just sit back and train for a while. We wait for the Ottomans. Because I can beat one of them by myself, but I can't beat both. Do I steal this money? Of course I do. That gets Alexandria up to level 2. So we were 6%. And now once we do that and get our lighthouse upgrade, 6% becomes. And we'll watch our trade as well. 6% and 3 becomes 11% and 3.8. God, I wish I could do that. If only I could guarantee the Ottomans would come help. What if I spent down more of your favors? Would you honor then? I can get 20. I can get 20, but I'd still be short, and then I'd have no way of calling him in. But there's a fort that's not. But I should wait. Which means I don't need to pay for you. You want to bet the instant that he stops being at war. Close enough. Okay, and then we say expansion. Become money. And actually, so that we're ready to declare the war once the Ottomans join in, let's do that. And we'll upgrade here. Ten percent becomes 11. Boo hiss. Double boo hiss. Triple boo hiss. I guess I could have slightly less than full army. Always legalism, more tax. Good. good. And then we get this one. 1, 2, 3. I need 2 more. There's one center of thingy over here. And then I need 1 more. And then I can start concentrating and absorbing the Aztecs. Now if I set a guy here, is that going to increase my... Yes, only marginally, but yes. Now this thing goes away in June. Come on, Persia, give in. Well, someone just gave in. Re-up with you. Oh wow, we're almost finished. The emirs are allowed 10 more power. I suppose I could use my ability to fabricate claims overseas to start generating my claims on these guys. Starting in the new year, we'll do one other, I guess. 2 more months, you sit and wait. I will take the generals. Yes. Thank you. Cool. Oh, the Ottomans are ready to help. Faster guy? No. Boo hiss. Anyway, the Ottomans will deal with the Mamelukes, who shouldn't get through my fort that quickly. Especially if we turn on the thing, but we're not going to do that quite yet. Whew. I will, however, happily cut off your reinforcements. So I want a nice short truce with the Mamluks. I will wait that slight time until they don't cost us an extra 10%. No, you don't get to get help. I should do though is have the general helping the siege. Seriously? Fine. At which point it becomes prudent to ask why not spend money on that. Move more slowly. Or prestige. We're pretty full of prestige. Finish that so he'll let me let him out. Come on. Thank you. Now, give me absolutely nothing so I can kill you sooner. The Ottomans are coming! Now, admin or diplo? Obviously admin. Finally we have a happy enough clergy. Yoink, get our claim. I'm gonna want one on you. I'm gonna want one on him. Stop it. Far out. Good. Now, where were we? We were gonna get you. Oof. Hopefully the extra looting helps. It helped. If I don't pay for this, that will help. If I don't pay for this one, that will help. I'm going to have to turn that on again, because they're going to immediately turn around and come back this way, but I can leave that one off. You lose. Oof, dinner. And let's minimize our running costs. You absolute jerk, but I'm sure the Ottomans will come help. Now I'm willing to let you out because I'm so generous. Good boy. I'm honestly confused why my enemies can walk there, but I can't. But it doesn't really matter. What matters is absorbing you. He won't exist. Now I can lower my army maintenance. Yep, good. Get the extra cannon over here. Who left us? This guy. So, I guess your new job is to waddle up here. Seeing as we are so close to finishing our exploring. That's gonna suck. I might even just do that. Come help. GG, I want to get my units out though. No more paying for my army. GG. And now I have a fort on this end. I don't want to pay for that fort any more than I want to pay for this one at the moment. I definitely don't want that one. Okay. Now I should be able to turn that up. No, I don't pay for you. Come over here and then train. Oh, we've got way too much of these, so yoink. Yoink. We're going to need one against you. And probably you. Train, which will actually have them reinforce, which will actually cost us money. Whew. Whoop. I wanted one against you. And I want the Ottomans to love me more. And then I think we're good to call an episode, so... We said goodbye to one of our enemies, which has severely helped our power projection. It's a pity I can't pick the Mamelukes still. There's something to be said for picking Portugal. Especially if I can convince the Ottomans to come help out against him. Speaking of... We'll buy one more of that. And what we'll do is we'll call him in with favors, but feed him some land while I eat that bit. Mirs, merchants. I'll do is I'll give that away once I've caught it. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.